The IMP practitioner training is for everybody who loves to be independent, having an own business or maybe diversity in businesses, having a second career and following a vocation when you like food. So it can help you to be financially independent and to thrive while you're even working from home. You don't have a lot of investment. You just have to be excited about food, about helping other people to eat well, to metabolize well, to help them lose body fat in the right places, but also to show them how they can enjoy the eating and don't have to have guilt. So when you love food yourself and you like to be in interaction with other people, maybe families or children or just people that want to be healthy, this is really something that you can do because it makes you so independent and free. You can work from home or while you're on vacation or on holiday. And you can work from your phone, from your computer, and never feel lonely because you always have your own schedule and have time for others, but you can also make time for yourself while helping them pick more diversity in food, helping them to find out how their metabolism changes, helping them to explore more enjoyment in the tastes rather than, you know, say, oh, you're not allowed to do this, you're not allowed to eat that. Yeah, let's focus on the lack. No. So, and this also does something with yourself as an INP practitioner because you actually learn all the time without learning. And it's so exciting because it's always a new discovery and you can always find a new perspective when you help people eat well. And also you get ideas about how you want to live your own lifestyle with more nutritious foods, diversity, and be excited about eating and also socializing through eating. So come and join me in this grassroots revolution where everybody who wants to learn to have a better life and to help others to have a better life is welcome. I'm looking forward to training you and to see you be excited as well. Thanks for listening.